Hey, what is going on YouTube? Naded here, back again with another video for you guys. And today I have a Halo 3 game that I just played on my live stream, twitch.tv/Naded. So make sure to follow there if you haven't already, because that is where you watch these gameplays live. And in this game, the other team only had 3 players and we had 4, but somehow it was still the most difficult game in the world. And we had to clutch up at the end of the game and do some insane plays throughout this game to even have a chance to win. So shout out to my teammates for at least getting a little bit of kills to help me out. I appreciate that, man. And hey, if you guys enjoy the video, subscribe to this channel for daily Halo content. Leave a like on the video if you enjoy it. And guys, let's hop into this insane action. Such an awkward, fucking weird situation. Probably would have been better to VR them. Teammates. Nice. Yo, Damage Jonathan with the 300 bits as well. Thank you so much, Damage Jonathan. Appreciate that. Much love. No. Oh, you fell off. Nice. I think somebody got the kill off, though. Nice. That's big. I just blocked his bullet with a weapon. That was crazy. And I fucking should not have died right there, because now I could have got top VR, but now I'm not. That was a really bad death. Oh god, I shouldn't even go for regen there. And I'm dead. My teammate's just pushing me in the back. I can't run away. I don't know why my teammate's doing that. Probably not gonna be able to win this. Nice. No. Keep getting hit by nades, man. God. So annoying getting hit by nades. Bro, I feel like I have to push with this sniper or we're just gonna lose. That's somebody. You're kidding me. What in the world is going on? They are all one shot down there. Oh, they're all hiding. I landed on top of my teammate's head, so then I missed the shot because of that. That is unbelievable.
Game over. Yes! Let's go!